It's late night in the afternoon. Turning late night into leftovers. Making fun of the news before it happens.
It's t-shirt time. Big shout out to Pauly D of the Jersey Shore, man. Okay. All right. Here we go, guys. Welcome back to LNA. All right. So get this. A North Carolina man called police when he was raking up his leaves and found a grenade.
Whoa.
Are you kidding me? Yet another reason not to rake leaves, right? In North Carolina, aren't you supposed to grow the grass to hide the cars? Right? And your in-laws. Oh, my God, North Carolina. A broadcaster for the Utah Jazz nearly lost his arm when a piece of debris struck his vehicle.
Oh, my God.
Oh, I know. So the man is okay, though.
Good.
And even with a damaged arm, could probably start for the Utah Jazz, right?
He always goes to his right.
He can shoot free throws. Pass it to me. All right. So the risk of Alzheimer's increases 157% with heavy smoking.
Ooh.
Yeah. Yeah. Right. This creates the added problem of the person not knowing why they're coughing up parts of their lungs every couple of minutes. Unbelievable, unbelievable. So, Mariah Carey.
Yeah, all right.
Just confirmed she is pregnant and said she feels nauseous and exhausted. Yeah, ironically, that's how I feel when I listen to Mariah Carey. Wait. Maybe that means I'm pregnant with Nick Cannon's baby, too?
Scandalous.
She's my favorite Barbie.
I think that's beer.
That's beer. That's my first trimester. All right, so TSA is starting a new airport security screening technique of the old school pat down, right?
Old school.
Now, not everyone will be subject to this additional screening, though. Just the ones with big boobs and nice asses.
Too hot.
Now, TSA, however, does want to assure all travelers that they will continue stealing from everyone's luggage, though. Not just the hotties.
No favoritism.
You're okay. All right. Gettysburg, Pennsylvania, a historic Civil War town, is famous for ghosts and did a great business giving tours over the Halloween weekend.
Great business for them.
I love it. But then again, if you've ever been to Pennsylvania, every town is pretty much a ghost town.
There goes one now.
Biggest industry is U-Hauls.
Okay, ready? Good news, bad news.
This is good.
My boy, Tom Cruise, has released the name of the next Mission Impossible film. MI4 Ghost Protocol.
All right.
Oh, yeah.
Bad news? He's still going to be in it.
Oh,